But I'll just go into it. I know this is like a wacky ass map. Cool. Okay, it looks like they did make the cpops like functional, thank god. Thank you. I don't know. That's kind of what I'm just jumping twice here. Okay. Wow, amazing. I saw this. Ah, what an awesome map. God, I'm amazing. Thank you. There's a checkpoint? Okay. Oh wait, this is when it gets really dumb, I think. And it's checking their keyboard logs. It's something. Can I clear, please? Thank you, God! Why did I spend so long on that screen? Whatever. Yeah, but DMR is like the map. That's sick. It doesn't have to take me like a bajillion years to clear for it to be my last. Uh-oh. Thank God. Cool. That was a pretty free room. Why is there a bumper? Okay, thank God. I basically fluked it. Oh, thank God. Jesus. High level Theo gameplay, or I guess Froble gameplay, is so fun, and everything under is not. Okay, I'm in final. This room is like 6 billion years long. Like, Zucanium. Do not ever play this map in your life. It's a terrible experience. Oh my God, I didn't die to it. Ah, get me out of this room! Fuck! That was so ass. Yes. I agree. Oops. Oh, let's go. I spawned all the way back here. Oh my God, I'm the greatest. Yeah, here's your sunset. It wasn't a scam. Ah, fuck. I died twice past that down dash. That's so tragic. Whatever. I cleared. I don't think I'm gonna play Catfish Collab. I'm too mentally drained from this. Oh my goodness gracious. that's like, whatever. That's a whatever time.